And so there's basically your lobster ravioli mix now, which has been bound with the salmon mixture, and that will be put in the fridge just to chill. Then we'll make the raviolis of lobster. This is the actual rolling of the pasta now. Nice. It's flour, salt, eggs, egg yolks, and little olive oil. And when we do this job, it always takes more than one. Otherwise, the pasta actually sort of, you can't get it thin enough because it takes one to feed it in and one to bring it out.
You used to eat it every day as a child.
Yeah, every day. I don't think I saw real meat until I was seven, six. I prefer pasta to vegetables. I mean, oh, we're finished. Oh, right, I didn't realise. Have you gone through twice?
Yes.
Oh, right. So now that's come through, you can see how fine it's actually got. And so now it's ready to be cut and then made into the ravioli. So. So now we pair them up.
This pasta's become a hallmark of Harvey's, hasn't it?
I mean, it's so versatile. You can do so many things with it. I mean, you can make lasagnas, you can do cannellinis. I mean, you can do a million things. When you make the ravioli, you've got to make sure that there's no air pockets inside the actual ravioli. Otherwise, what happens is it gathers up steam and then just explodes. So you've got to make sure it's very tightly packed inside the rav. And you just gently close it up without stretching the pasta. Bring them together in the centre. Very gently. And so when you've got that basic shape, then you just push round a little bit more. And then there's your basic ravioli. So there we are, we've blanched them in the boiling water just to set that pasta to prevent it from dissolving. And they're just ready to use whenever we require them.